Let's enter into stillness of being. Beingness. Is our essence, beingness, just being, not thinking, not feeling. Beingness. Consciousness, conscious being. So learn how to stay in that state of conscious being. Letting go of the burden of the ego. Just let it go. The constancy of I. Just let it go. Just let being envelop you. Just beingness, conscious beingness. And know that the breath is an amazing regulator of the energies of your being, physical being, subtle being. The breath is amazing. Let there be rhythm in the breathing. And just observing this conscious being, observe the breath and allow the body to breathe naturally. Don't allow your mind or emotion. To hold your body in stress. Relax the mind completely. Let go of thoughts you don't need in this moment. Let there be complete silence in the mental space, but a peacefulness, not just silence. Peacefulness. Loving kindness. And as you begin to open up to the breathing process, understanding the power of the breath to regulate energies, that's why it's called pranayama. It regulates the prana. Open the belly. Begin to create a belly consciousness. And that brings you to the center of vital being, vital core being in the body. And use that as a main center of regulation. Deep diaphragmatic breathing. Yeah, and let there be a pause at the end of the out-breath. Don't be too hurried to come in again. Pause and let it come in naturally. Follow the instincts of your body. And when the lungs are full, pause again until the body wants to push the air out. Your subtle body has the driving pranas. The vayus. That's in the subtle body, not the gross. Yeah, this regulation is very important for bringing the pranas into regulation, that a body may become pacified, senses will be more quiet. The brain will become more energized. All you're doing is just witnessing and allowing the body to rejuvenate, revitalize, not allowing your mind and your emotional being to disturb the balance. And with awakened Kundalini within you, you'll get the extra support of energy guidance. So flow with the urges within you to move the neck through the energy, all the hands, all the swaying of the body. Allow her, the Kundalini, the evolutionary energy, to guide the subtle energy field. That you may bring balance to the body. Total well-being. Blissful being. And when the body is in balance, the center in that space of blissful being, intuitively aware, allowing the guidance to come from within and not through the ego mind. Now open your heart. I can feel that you're not doing that. Come to the heart space. The heart is an amazing center of well-being. Don't neglect the heart. Breathe into the center of the chest as well. And just open up your heart to loving being. Your palms will become warmer, energetically warm. And the mind will become even more peaceful. Yeah. Continue to open up the heart that I may feel that expansive heart energy that is required not only for your body, but for all of nature around you, which the body is connected to. And stay with me in this beautiful field as we harmonize with all the forces of life, within and without. And this is what meditation should be. A state of total balance that promotes well-being, centered in an organized energy field of the subtle body, and centered in the stillness of being, pure consciousness. That's the essence of meditation. Allowing the body to thrive and allowing your energy body to find balance. That the prana can become steady. Now, join me in the stillness.